What's up, you guys? It is day two. I woke up a little earlier, cooking, just packing up the house, trying to get as much stuff done as we can before this move. So you can see the skin that we did yesterday is brown in certain spots, which is totally normal. Yesterday after I did it, there was some inflammation, which is okay. I know you guys see some acne here, and what has been happening is that it is just pushing everything out of my skin, so all this is what's gonna come off, with the exception of whatever else is around it. Oh my gosh, look at it. So yeah, you can see like where all this skin is like tight. That's where all that's gonna come off. But yeah, this is what the day two is looking like. This morning was I got up and I washed my face with the green tea pomegranate moisturizer. And what I did was I put the moisturizer on my hands first and then I washed my face. Because if you put it directly on your face, it's not going to suds up because you still have that antibacterial cream on it, remember? Also, when I went to sleep last night, I slept with this pillow, just like a basic cotton pillow. There's no case or nothing on it. It's one of the best things for my skin if I'm laying down. You don't want to lay down on a towel because it's going to be too rough. So you want to lay down on something that's going to be soft enough for your skin. So this is pretty much what I'm going to be looking like for the rest of the day. Just kind of brown and shiny, and it's normal. So that's why I'm not freaking out over it. I'm just so happy for when it all comes off and I start class tomorrow. So I'm gonna go into school looking like a freak. But whatever. If you guys have any questions, just let me know. And I don't think I'm gonna touch base on the third day unless something different happens, because it's pretty much gonna look the same. And it says that by day four, I'm gonna start peeling. And I honestly don't know, because this is the highest TCA peel I've ever done. So I don't know how soon or how much later I'm going to start peeling. And I don't remember on what day I started peeling last time, so. Good morning, everybody. It is day three. I am just waking up and sounding a little crusty. Yes, with my weird pillow. It's good for my face. So day three, just waking up. I literally just got up and grabbed my camera. My skin feels so tight right now. Like, I feel like I can barely move, like, my face. So you can pretty much see everything that is going to be peeling. Now, since we're on day three, you're gonna see that these are all the areas that are going to be, these are all the areas I'm gonna be applying the anti-itch cream to, because when it gets like this, and it's ready to peel, see that? It's gonna be so itchy. So yeah, I'm definitely gonna apply my anti-itch cream, my cortisone. So what I'm going to do right now is just jump in the shower, kind of let the water beat off my face, and then apply that cream after. And yeah, that's pretty much how it's going to be. Hopefully by tomorrow I will start peeling, because it is day three and you're supposed to see peeling by day four. depending on whether or not you're drinking a lot of water, and I am trying to do so. Hey guys, back to day 3. I'm about to go out in the public, which is why I have this hat on. And I rinsed or washed my face actually earlier and then applied the anti-itch cream. And I want to say it's been about like an hour since I've done that. So I wanted you guys to see that I'm actually starting to peel right now, which is good because then it means that the process will be over sooner. Drink a lot of water. I'm going to keep stressing it. So let me show you some of the areas that are peeling. So yeah, I just want to keep you guys up to date like I said I would. Everything is, let's get in focus here. Let's get it together. There we go. Everything is peeling, which means it'll move along a lot more smoothly. Some of the white stuff that you see here is the itch cream, but the skin under here is coming off, and soon I will be beautiful again. And at the end of this vlog, I am going to include the before and after photos just so you guys can kind of compare and decide if it's something that you want to do or just to kind of see it. So yeah, I will touch base with you soon enough. Let's go.